Hey guys, Fleet Diva coming to you. So some people had asked to see what the Madeira version hair looked like, the Malaysian curly, once I shampooed and conditioned it. So this is what it looks like back in its natural texture. I have some flexi rods in it right now because I'm curling it, and I like to curl my hair and flexi rod it as I go, and then in the morning I could just take the flexi rods out. So you won't see the end results, but you can see some of the curls. And I don't need to, with this hair, you don't need to flat iron it first. You can just curl it as is in its natural texture, and it will straighten out as you curl it. So I'll just show you guys how I curl the hair pretty much, which is pretty much like most people. I just take small sections of the hair. I've already sprayed the hair with TRESemmé heat protectant. And the only other product that I use on the hair is the TRESemmé extra hold spray. And I pretty much just, spray it all over. But, just to give you an idea how much I use per section, it's just about that much. And I'm using a 1.5 inch barrel curling iron that I got from, this is the Infinity. And I got this like maybe 3 years ago off of Amazon. So, but you can definitely find this curling iron anywhere. It's a Infinity ceramic curling iron, and all I do pretty much is just do some back curls. Forgive my voice, I am coming down with a cold again. But pretty much this is what I do to the hair. Like I said, I don't need to flat iron it prior to curling it, and that's another one of the things that I love about this hair. It curls really, really well. So with this size iron, you're going to get some really nice drop curls. And I don't have any like rhyme or reason how I curl my hair. I just pretty much grab sections as I see needed, pretty much, and go that way. And then once I'm finished one side, I flexi rod that. And then I take the flexi rods out typically in the morning. But this is not really a tutorial. This is just showing how the hair looks before curling it. You can definitely wear it in its natural curly texture, but this is a full wig, full custom wig that I made, sewn onto a spandex cap. And yeah, that's pretty much it, you guys. I mean, it's nothing really special about curling, in my opinion, but some people did request it, so this is a requested video. And again, I'm just showing you how I curl the hair. This is not the way how to curl the hair. This is just how I do it. And of course, you can use a flat iron, but I suck at curling hair with a flat iron. For some reason, I just cannot get that whole method down. So this 1.5 inch barrel works really well for me because it doesn't make the hair too tight, and it does give the hair a nice loose curl. And then when you put the flexi rods in, it'll give it that really nice va-va-voom volume that I love. So I'm just going to finish up the curls, you guys, and then I'll come back and show you the results of the hair curl. Okay, you
So stay
guys,
tuned.
so I'm pretty much finished this side, and you can definitely, wear the hair curled like such. But being as though it's at night, I'm just going to flexi rod the hair up as I already started because I want to just get my bangs out of my face. But once I finish curling the hair, I take chunky sections of the hair. Let me first get the layers out, and I would just throw a couple, not a couple, a few flexi rods in the hair for it to hold the curls. And once I do this step right here, I'm gonna have to probably do this until maybe the end of the week, unless the weather is bad and the curl makes the curls fall. But other than that, once I flexi rod the hair in the beginning of the week, I pretty much don't have to curl the hair again. And like I said, this hair is really tangle free. I love this hair. It curls really, really nice. It's super soft. I shampooed and conditioned it. I just used some, I don't even know what shampoo I used. I used some Hello Hydration. No, what did I use? Some Herbal Essence shampoo, the Pure Clean one, and I used the Dove repair conditioner on the hair. I'm sorry, you guys. I'm like so tired. I just took some NyQuil. After I finish this, I'm going straight to bed. So at this point now, since I have this side all done, I think I do. Yeah, I have all the hair curled. Like I said, I would just take really big sections of the hair because you don't want it to be too tight. And the flexi rods pretty much will give the hair a really nice bouncy curl in the morning. So I take like this much hair, which is a lot of hair. And then sometimes throughout the week, like I said, I really don't have to do this step again. Throughout the week, I would take like all of the hair and flexi rod it up. But being as though this is the first time I'm doing it throughout the week, I'm just going to take sections like this, about this amount. Sorry, y'all. I'm so congested. And I'm using the purple rods. And just start from the bottom and roll the hair away from the face like so. And then just lock the flexi rod in place. Now, like I said, you don't want to take small sections with the flexi rods unless you want a lot of curls. If you want like nice, you know, body curls, I would take, you know, medium to large sections. The smaller the section, the tighter the curls. The bigger the section, the looser the curls, if that makes any sense. So I'm taking about the same amount of hair. And I'm using another purple flexi rod. And start from the bottom, wrap the hair around. You want to try to keep it all smooth because it is cut in layers. So you make sure you get all the pieces of hair onto the flexi rod. My daughter. She's entertaining herself. And again, just rolling the hair up away from the face and put it in place. Lock it in place. And then for the last one, same thing. I love this hair. Like, it just, like I said, it curls like a dream. Last one. Curl the hair away from the face. I don't know where that piece came from. We'll do it on the side. And pretty much lock it in place like so. Okay. So this side is pretty much done. Now all I need to do is just do the rest of the side. Okay. And then I will be done. And tomorrow you guys will see the hair after I take the flexi rods down. So if you have any questions in regards to this whole technique, of course feel free to ask any questions below and I'll do my best to get back to you. These are the two products that I use on the hair, the Tresemme line. This is the heat protectant. Okay, it's called Heat Tamer Spray, and you can find this locally any store that sells hair products. And this is the Tresemme Hold Spray. I like this Tresemme Hold Spray because it does give the hair a nice hold, but it doesn't make the hair sticky. It doesn't make the hair, like, you know, have like flyaways in it or any kind of like residue. It still makes the hair really nice and tangle free, and it gives the hair a nice hold, definitely. So I spray this on the hair prior to curling it, and then once I'm finished curling the hair, I will, you know, put my wig on my mannequin head and just spray the hair with the flexi rods in it, and that sets the hair overnight. And then in the morning I have curls. So if you guys, again, if you have any questions, feel free to ask and I'll get back to you. Talk to you later.